Hi everyone, welcome on board. This is Anisha here, and I'm going to be sharing with you guys a very important and a major update with respect to IIFT exam. All of you guys who are very worried and anxious that cyclone is going to be hitting out the cities of Andhra Pradesh, Odisha, and West Bengal, how are we going to manage the exam? What will we do on Sunday? So a very good news for all of you guys. IIFT, the NTA exams body, which is conducting IIFT exam, has officially released the notice that in 7 cities, the exam will not be conducted and you guys will have a later exam date. So please make sure you guys are staying tuned to the entire NTA website for sure. This is the public notice which has been issued today, where they have mentioned that rescheduling of the entrance exam for MBA IB, the exam scheduled on 5th December has been rescheduled for the cities where the cyclone is expected to hit the coastal areas, right? So it has been decided in 7 cities, which is Vijayawada, Vishakhapatnam, Bhubaneswar, Sambalpur, Cuttack, Kolkata, and Durgapur. These 7 cities will not be having the IIFT exam conducted this Sunday. The date for the exam candidates on these exam centers will be announced later on. So you have to please make sure you are staying in touch on the NTA website with the people for making sure you do not miss any new media release or updates or notifications for sure. All right. So all of you guys who have exam centers in these 7 cities, please do not travel for your exam on Sunday, or if you were traveling a day prior, that is traveling on Saturdays, to make sure you reach your centers, do not travel and stay safe. Take care. Let's hope that the cyclone is not very dangerous or very disastrous and causing a lot of damage for all of us. Let's pray that it does not hit, but you do not have your exam. So stay calm, stay home, stay indoors, and ensure you guys stay tuned to the NTA website. All right, bye-bye, take care.